Lumos. Merlin's beard. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos. I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Lumos.
Be too all right. Oh, wait.
Lumos.
I don't know.
Lumos.
Pay off.
Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. Expelliarmus! Compulsor! Expelliarmus! Down I go. No other way.
Oh! I've noticed water down there. Don't scare me. Didn't die.
I know there's a mechanism to open this door.
This is an arm.
Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Compulsor! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa.
No.
Lumos. Expelliarmus. Lumos. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. This looks even more complex.
All right. One more.
Lumos. Lumos. Accio. Expelliarmus. Lumos. Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it. Lumos. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Lumos. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Repulsor. doors. Lumos. Expelliarmus. Compulsor. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos.
I'm okay.
Lumos. Revelio.
What now?
Lumos. 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 Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Lumos.
Come here.
Lumos. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Compulsor. Confringo. Lumos. Compulsor. Lumos. Lumos.
Lumos.
What the hell? What do you do? This is dumb.
The pulse. Lumos. The pulse. Lumos. Expelliarmus. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. 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 Lumos.
I know it's done. Oh, okay.
Capulso! Lumos. Lumos.
Okay, I know.
Capulso!
Some pressing feeling.
Lumos.
You can do that.
Capulso! Lumos.
not gonna take that one, because if...
Lumos.
Yes, I don't know.
Also.
Okay. Jump.
Lumos. Also. Also. Lumos.
Yes.
Final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this. Better show this to Lodgok. There must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway. Lodgok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Still. That is mine! incendio. Barely a scratch. We'll need to do better than that. Incendio!
In London.
Revelio.
What's helmet? Seen that?
Revelio. That's it. This is for Rookwood. Oh, what's the light go out of your eyes? Expelliarmus.
That's mine.
It's
the moon calf has more bite.
Expelliarmus.
Oh. incendio.
You'll pay for that!
Incendio. The pulsar.
Hang on. And I haven't even had me tea yet. Projector.
The pulsar. Extended. Couldn't bring up.
Shame nobody saw that. Who lived here, I wonder? Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.